Clark's hobby and ask why he does what he does.
But as Steve Carlin shows us, it's not too long before those same people are asking the 83-year-old Carlisle man, how'd you do that? It's tonight's Carlin Covers Central Iowa.
It's fall, and you just can't keep former farmer Leo Clark of Carlisle out of the cornfield.
It's very hard to find a straight tassel.
He's harvesting one stalk at a time.
It's a nice stalk.
Not for seed, feed, or ethanol.
Make a nice rifle stock.
But for sights, triggers, and barrels.
Wood carving would be much easier.
Yes, it would. Corn stalks, kind of weird. But one look.
It's a 12-gauge pump gun.
At what 83-year-old Leo whittles.
Over and under.
Look at that!
Out of what's mostly Iowa cornfield waste.
And that's a piece off the tassel.
And you'll say,
I make the slings out of the shuck.
Wow.
It's something that no one, I don't think, have ever thought of that I know of.
You can blame his daughter Brenda, maker of Western-themed corn husk wreaths.
So I started making these guns here.
Primitive at first.
I can do better.
Perfected now.
Time goes so fast, it's unbelievable. And I love every moment of it.
You gotta love the detail.
Look, you can even load Leo's guns. This is a single-barrel 12-gauge shotgun with a teeny-tiny shotgun shell made of the tassel stem.
Made of 100% corn.
I just like the looks of them.
By a 100% Iowan.
I want to try anything that's different.
Who's having 100% fun.
I get a big kick out of it, really do.
In Carlisle, Steve Carlin, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
Got a story you'd like Steve to cover? You could write him at the address on your screen or email him at...